They will be the first team to lead out the finalist group of the Hammer Chase tomorrow.